I don't want to go into that role model and all that stuff that you hear now about everywhere. It's quite a bit tiring, in fairness, and I believe that we do not have to interfere with Chelsea's problems. We have to focus on our performance on Sunday and forget all about all the rest. I shut my ears. You know, I don't want to interfere in that story at all. And first of all, because we play against Chelsea. Secondly, because there's been enough talked about it. And thirdly, because it's down to Capello to sort the problem out, if there is a problem. I don't know at all what happens all behind that. And I'm not really interested. Maybe it has a historical roots of battles and fighting, and we have a big history of fighting, and certainly the captain had always traditionally in the history of England a big role and a big importance, what I don't deny, I like as well, but in a team sport is linked with recent history. It's 20th century, before you had no team sport. So before the 20th century, team sport has turned up with democracy. After, before that, it was all fighting. And so maybe it's linked with historical roots, but I don't know why. And maybe in some other sports, in rugby, the captain has a bit more freedom, more importance than in football. Because in football, it's instant decision, always in a very quick time, and the captain has no time to interfere with the individual decision of the players on the pitch. A team goes into a World Cup final when they win their games and they play well. Can you play well in any situation? Strong players mentally, you can always win football games. We have an opportunity to show, turn up with a good performance. What we are conscious that we were not at our level on last Sunday, and it's a good opportunity to forget about it, is to focus on the next one. And I believe we have the ability, we have a desire, we have the spirit, and I know that before this game there will be a lot of skepticism around us, but I believe in my players and in their spirit, and we will show. We should be more relaxed than we are at this period of time, because at the start of the season, nobody expected us in the top four, we're in a title race, and now, instead of being intimidated, I believe we have to really have a go because we are entitled to have it. And the biggest regret I have on Sunday is that we gave them too much freedom and allowed them too much to play in a game where we should be have been dictating. Because my players wanted so much, you know, and that sometimes it can be a little bit... In the game, I felt we were a little bit restricted, and our target is to get that freedom to play in this game. I believe we are still very good, in a very good position. The result, of course, on Sunday will have an importance, but basically, no matter what happens on Sunday, we'll fight until the last second of the season, because you could see that everybody drops points, and that at the end of the day, it could be as well be down to the teams who believe more than the others. The most important is that we do not come out of a game with a feeling that we didn't really have a go at them. I believe that we play at our level, where at our best, we will beat them. So it's as simple as that.